Hi Duke, welcome to Super Radar. Today I'll show you the best flash for the Sony A7 III camera. Actually, the Sony A7 III flash is so costly. So the best third party flash for this is Godox. Godox is a high speed flash. So with the latest Godox model, you will get with the inbuilt battery backup. So it's a rechargeable battery. Let's go quickly, we'll look into the unboxing of this flash. And this is the best suitable model I felt for the Sony A7 III. Let's go. Let me show you setup of this flash. So you can see now with the highest shutter speed how fast this flash will communicate with this camera. Quickly, I'll show you unboxing of this flash. This is V862S type model, which is for Sony. So let me unbox this. This flash is TTL type, that is through the lens. So through the lens, it will take feedback, and based on the requirement, it will increase or decrease the flash requirement. Quickly, I'll show you what is contents of this box. This is warranty card. There is a hologram on this warranty card. This is the user manual of this flash. This is the battery for this flash. So it's a rechargeable battery of 11.1 volts and it's a 2000 mAh battery, which will give easily a whole day battery backup. So there is a lithium ion battery charger also along with this flash. So this charger can be used even with power or even with car charger, it can be charged. This is the power cable for this. This is the pin type. Flash has been packed in this bag for easy carrying purpose. This is the flash. This is the hologram for the original flash for identification. So you can rotate this flash 360 degrees and you can bend it up to 180 degrees. This red portion on this flash is the inbuilt receiver, and inside this flash you have a spreader type and a reflector that will spread the flash area. Let me put the battery in this. So this upper arrow mark, it should be in the upper side. With this you can lock the battery chamber. The battery is quite heavy because of its high battery power capacity. So this screen has a background green color. So we can switch on or switch off this background screen. So this is the testing button for the flash. Let me show you again. So it is very difficult to capture in the video when it is flashing because it is very faster. Currently I am recording video in the 60 frames per second. So this flash is so faster, so in any one frame it may capture. So let me see what are all some communication ports are available with this. One is a wired controller and a communication port, and one USB port for updating the software in this. So you can install latest updates of this flash directly through this communication cable or USB cable to this flash for the firmware update. This is the lock for this flash, so you no need to rotate it around. You just have to move it towards the right side, so it will lock up the flash on the camera. And this is the communication part of this flash, which should be kept in the hot shoe of the camera, and you can lock it. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel Super Radar. Thanks for watching.